got it. Enjoy your rainy day story.
You sure came to the right place, because I have a whole selection of books for rainy days, just like today. Let's rainy days. Oh, hey, here's a good one. The story of the rainbow tree. Yes.
Can you read it to us, please?
Oh, sure. Okay, here we go. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey. In a place called someplace else.
Hey, that's big in the English language.
Yep, it is. One day, after a big rainstorm, the donkey saw a rainbow. But it wasn't a steady rainbow. It was a bouncing rainbow.
A bouncing rainbow?
Yes, the mother's kind. The rainbow bounced on a hill. The rainbow bounced up on a hill. The rainbow bounced in the park. The rainbow bounced so much that it bounced itself right into the ground.
Hey, how?
The duck always wanted to remember where the rainbow bounced into the ground. So he planted a seed in that spot. And a tree immediately sprang from the ground. That tree burst with color. The donkey knew it wasn't an ordinary tree. It was a rainbow tree. And from that day on, after every rainstorm, a rainbow bursts from the rainbow tree.
Wonderful to see a rainbow. Hey, wait!